ago, and he's just getting back to me with this lukewarm response.
What was the big news?
Oh, I'm gonna try out for the Air Force Pararescue.
Oh, man, that's great.
For real? You're gonna join the Air Force now, huh?
Okay, so what's that about?
What's what about?
How come no one's hearing this as life-changing information?
I don't know, man. Maybe because it's you.
What does that even mean?
I mean, not to say anything against you or anything, but you kind of got to be ashamed to be in the military, you know?
Come on. So I got to lose some weight, so what?
I mean, it's not just that. What about your motivation? You quit football to play basketball. Then you quit basketball because you weren't getting enough playing time.
Okay. So you don't think I can do it then?
Spencer, man, no one thinks you can't do it. We just don't think you will.
Okay. I guess we'll see about that. Forsett was a yard short of 1,000 yards.
Once you begin to discover who you are, then you really realize how you have been given authority over your life. But you can only do that through the struggle of life. Most people go through life avoiding pain. When you're working on a dream, at some point in time, a transition takes place. Something in you that you never activated lying dormant in there. You learn how to leap higher. You start challenging yourself to dig deeper. Don't try and take any shortcuts. Pay your dues. We've been chosen for this great work.
Go. 9 minutes, 14 seconds. Yeah, Stone. I don't know a big guy like you could run that fast.
Thank you, sir.